This is what it looks like outside.
So I'm gonna get started on a mazapan rice pudding. In a stick of cinnamon, 2 cups of rice, teaspoon of salt. Here is what our rice looks like after about 10 minutes. What I'm gonna add now is our sugar, some vanilla, our Mexican crema, and our evaporated milk, some of this condensed milk. And we just want to keep it on a nice low heat. All right, guys, so here is what our pudding looks like. Added some butter and a little sprinkle of cinnamon.